try not to become too consumed with what's a criminal volume of all that it takes to paint a portrait. The acrylic, the varnish, aluminum tubes filled with latex, the solvents and dye. Oh,